Avi, I have some new work for you. A certain item needs to be salvaged from the landfill before some gonks chop it to pieces. I've attached some more details for you.
High alert! He's here! Somewhere!
Can't say that went exactly how I would have liked, but at least Red Joe has something to train with, and that's what matters. Contract closed.
Thank you.
You can lead a horse to water, but you can't make her drink. Now, I've been trying to work with Iris Tanner for years, but the stubborn mare always brushes me off. Kind requests, the promise of good pay, none of it helped. Always the same response. I don't do biz with fixers. But today she has changed her tune. And why? She's been kidnapped by wraiths. Pettiness aside, if you help her, I bet she will finally toss me a bone. The gig details are attached. Go fetch V.
Weird.
Like it when people take away my right to choose.
You've always got a choice. A, you can get these motors purred.
Iris Tanner, we'd best get a move on.
I'm not going anywhere without my ride. It's sitting in the garage.
I wasn't in the spec. At least tell me it's fast, this ride of yours.
No, it wasn't the spec. And no, it's not particularly fast, either. Let's say it's between you and me, huh? I'll make it worth your while.
We'll see how things play out.
Thank you. Rats or something.
Taking care of my ride.
Don't mention it. Why didn't you want to work with Dakota before?
I'm not crazy about fixers. Might as well be pimps without the special favors.
Right.
I prefer lining up my own clients, playing by my own rules. When you're a lone wolf, there's no fixers when you're still cut of your hard-earned cash.
So I take it this is an exception.
And the last, hopefully.
Enter my brother.
Dakota, Iris Tanner, as per your request.
Sister.
Cut the bullshit, all right? I'm no one's sister. Just tell me what I have to do. After that, we're even.
Well, don't you two just get along perfectly?
Thanks for everything, B. Happy to return the favor sometime. Just make sure you get what she owes you.
V has nothing to worry about.
Thanks. Nice doing biz with you.
Yes? Talk to me.
Tell me about the Badlands. Not much going on out here, huh?
Au contraire, if you use your eyes and ears. This is an ecosystem. Nomads, Raff and Shiv, corporations, and drifters, they form a complete whole. Remove one part, the delicate balance topples. Mm-hmm.